The great way and the most effective way of conveying something has been through stories, parables. And the Puranas are full of such parables, stories. On one level, they just appear like a story, but in a deeper level, they convey something more. Once upon a time, people were going to doctors for this and that, and they got so fed up swallowing all these medicines, churnas and leaves and kashaya and all this ayurvedic thing, got so bored. Because Vishnu was the one who became Dhanvantari and brought Ayurveda, means to cure the illnesses of people. All the rishis, munis, everybody approached Vishnu. Certain herbs are not available at certain season, certain things are not available at some places. What to do when people get sick? It's not just the physical sickness, people get mentally sick also, that's more emotionally sick also. Anger comes, lust comes, greed comes, jealousy comes. How to get rid of all these impurities from the mind, and how to get healthy without any medicines? What is the formula? They wanted to ask Vishnu, so they all went to Vaikuntham. Vishnu was lying on the bed of snake, the serpent, big Adishesha with 1,000 heads. Then they approached Vishnu. Vishnu said, Vishnu was a little lazy, just smiling. All right, my dear children, you all want something more. Don't want to make medicine, don't want to eat medicine. You want something instantaneous. How that can happen? He just looked at the Adishesha, in the 1,000-headed serpent. Awareness, which symbolizes awareness. Just that smile looking at Adishesha was good enough. He conveyed the whole thing. Then Adishesha took birth in the world as Patanjali, and he became Maharishi Patanjali.